Hi, today we are going to learn about using sine square a plus cos square a is equal to 1. Let's look at a problem. Solve. If cos t is equal to 0, what is sine t? Now, this is a trigonometric rule we have that sine square a plus cos square a should be 1. So, here a is dummy. A can be any angle. So, I can say according to our question, sine square t plus cos square t should be equal to 1. So, sine square t plus cos t is given as 0. So, 0 squared is 1. Sine square t plus 0 squared is 0 is equal to 1. Sine square t is equal to 1. Sine t is equal to square root 1, taking square root both sides. I can say sine t is equal to 1, taking positive square root only. So d1 is the answer. Next problem. Solve. If cos p is equal to 0.57, what is sine p? We can say sine square p plus cos square p is equal to 1. Sine square p plus 0.57 squared is equal to 1. Sine square p plus 0.57 squared is 0.3249 is equal to 1. Sine square p is equal to, we can say 1 minus 0.3249, or we can say sine square p is equal to 0.6751. Sine p is equal to square root of 0.6751. Taking positive square root, we can say sine p is equal to 0.8216, which is the answer in the A part. Next problem, solve. If sine n is 0.25, what is cos n? Sine square n plus cos square n should be equal to 1. 0.25 squared plus cos square n should be equal to 1. 0.0625 plus cos square n should be equal to 1. Cos square n should be equal to 1 minus 0.0625. So, cos square n is equal to 0.9375, or we can say cos n is square root 0.9375, or we can also say cos n is equal to 0.9682, taking positive square root both sides, which is the answer in the B part. I hope you can practice more problems on using sine square a plus cos square a is equal to 1 now. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye bye.